Calculate 6575 minus 2897. How do we subtract it faster? See, we should leave the first digit. And here you write 9, here 9, and for the last digit you write 10. Now we subtract 10 minus 7, 3, 9 minus 9, 0, 9 minus 8, 1. For the first digit you do 6 minus 2, we get 4. Decrease more by 1, we get 3. Now add these two. 5 plus 3, 8. 7 plus 0, 7. 5 plus 1, 6. First digit, as it is, you write it down. So this is our answer.